see you all now. You ever wake up after a long night, you're suddenly a wolf, and you're chained to the floor. But hey, could be worse. I don't exactly know how worse, but it could be. But anyway, hello everyone, this is Neuronium. Welcome back to The Legend of Zelda, Twilight Princess. Last time we ended up freeing Tallow from getting captured with a monkey. But Get me out. I wish to leave. All right, that sounds like a fair deal. Break that. Let me see if there's anything in here. Nope. Okay. And diggy, 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 diggy. Works. Don't know who puts escape in their own dungeon, but hey. Fight. Nope. Nom. Nope. Climb. Up. I got a skull. Spikes. Nope. It looked nasty. I attack it. Also, why are there skulls in the sewers? Nope, get over here. Ain't nothing over there. One thing I'm not a fan of in Twilight Princess is it was the first Zelda game to really use a lot of Bloom. And while Bloom can be good in some instances, in others, not so much. I want the rupee. I want a rupee. Now you probably have something else to tell me. Or not. All right. Nothing right there. I have to open up the way over there, but I'm trying to remember how to do that. Okay, nothing right there. Heart. I don't remember how to do this, because it's been literal years.
Good taste to it. Should we go? Think everyone's
evil. Oh, duh. Right there. Alley-oop! Good thing I can swim good. Get you. There was another one. I see you. Get over here. No, wait. Leave me alone. There we go. We got another spirit over here. I've never seen anything like them either, but then again, I'm also a wolf. Right, now let's go and attack these creatures, if I can. Where'd they go? There you are. I'm like, there should be two. Oh, fun. I was gonna talk to you. Into the hole. Sadness. Diggy, 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 diggy. Ooh, bloopy. Diggy, 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 diggy. Heart. I am here.
So, that is what you do. Meep, you think what one is wrong, Chow. Meep, and Chow is you. Meep, just get to me.
Let's-a go. Okay, I'm barely above the ground, above the water level. Okay, that explains why. I'm like, how was I able to attack that?
First, wait.
Do you need to do that? Okay. Nope. Climb up, Wolfie. Climby. I've heard of the trapeze artist, but this is ridiculous. Oh, great. Even here, I can't escape that. Whoopee. Nope.
Just keep that. Cool.
All right. Where are we? Gotta go to the tower, eh? There's a spirit over here. Hyrule Castle. Yep, that's where we are. Okay. Push, 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 push. Uh-oh. Big burb.
Thank you.
There we go. That killed it. I would have already failed so much were this. Oh. This is gonna be dangerous and perilous. Come at me, bird! Weird monstrosity bird! Okay, that killed you. Whoop! 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 Bird. Birds! Too many birds! I'm out of here. I said I'm out of here. They don't know how to door. Thank you for the hearts.
Thank you.
Well, that explains that, but, why am I wolfy? You leave me as Wolfie. Why? Why would you do this to me? Oh, great. Everything in this game has been but thou must.
Thank you. are the kids such a fake?
A sword and shield, eh? Darn, I got nothing. Seems the town is under siege. This looks like a job for Wolf Link. So talk to animals. I'm a thornberry. No! Huck, why? Hello. Okay, first things first. Yep, you can howl songs in this game. Still Hawkman. I may be dog, but I am still Hawkman. Okay, down we go. Who puts money in a pumpkin? Pumpkin. I may be doggo, but I'm still a homewrecker. Where is it? Nope. Didn't make it. Let's try again, Midna. And we got the Ordon Shield. Press L to defend yourself, but beware, if it's touched by fire, it will burn.
You gonna magic it with
Alright, so where can we get a sword? Right. Let's go. Man, grass in Hyrule really gets destroyed easily. That's right, I'm not here. Aha! Diggy 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 diggy. A sword. I got the Ordon sword. This sword is crafted by Russell, the best swordsman in Ordon, as a tribute to the royal family.
Do
you think a spirit would kick you to you? Whoa. Diggy, 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 diggy. Hello, chicken. And I'm out of here. But first things first, ruin the harvest. Nope. Come on. Oh, I can actually go back into the house. Interesting. Now let us leave Ordon and return to whence we came. Go, Linky, go! And now we're gonna get probably one of my favorite things. Who dares speak to me? Betrayal! tastes like black licorice. I don't like it. He's a gold. Oh boy, exposition. Wait, me? Thank you, giant shiny goat. All right, giant shiny goat has helped me with my quest. Basically, how do I do stuff? Sorry. One thing I don't like about my current mouse is that once it loses its Bluetooth connection, it turns off. I just wanted to see how far we were in recording. Right, let's go back into the darkness. So, anyway, everyone, I'm gonna end it off right here. This has been Neuronium. Next time, we're going into the twilight once again. Until then, I'll see you all next time. Hey, thanks for watching. If you want to see more Legend of Zelda action, check out the top link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: The Wind Waker. And if 2D Zeldas are more of your thing, check out the bottom link for a playthrough of The Legend of Zelda: A Link Between Worlds.